Greetings, everyone. Today, we bring you the freshly BDSP2.4U ADAU1701 DSP Preamp two-way digital crossover from Berryback. It integrates the ADAU1701 DSP chip, supporting independent high-pass and low-pass filtering, volume adjustment, SigmaStudio programming, and features plug-and-play input-output interfaces, making it powerful and convenient to operate. Now let's take a closer look at this new preamp unit. The BDSP2.4U is a complete unit with an aluminum alloy shell that undergoes oxidation in black and delicate sandblasting processes, presenting a matte texture that feels as smooth as skin, both beautiful and exquisite. The front and back panels are treated with brushed oxidation and CNC processing methods, complemented by orange-black contrast knobs, creating a visually appealing design. Even the installation screws are full of details, stylish yet elegant. The BDSP2.4U preamp unit utilizes the high-performance ADAU1701 DSP chip from Analog Devices, featuring a 2856-bit digital processing engine for audio signal processing, supporting a 48 kHz sampling rate, and housing 24-bit resolution ADC in DAC, with a high dynamic range of up to 101.3 dB. Next, let's take a look at the inputs and outputs of this unit. The input and output interfaces are primarily located on the rear panel, so let's start with the rear panel. First is the USB Type-C power interface, used for connecting a DC 5V 1A power supply, allowing you to use a spare phone charger at home, no need to spend extra money on additional power supplies. Above the power interface is a row of RCA connectors for audio signal input and output. These plug-and-play interfaces make connections extremely convenient. Since the BDSP2.4U supports two in-for-out configuration, two RCA interfaces are used for input, while the other four are used to output signals to the amplifier. The BDSP2.4U comes with two-way digital crossover, with two channels for mid-high frequency signal output and the other two for bass signal output. In the bottom right corner is the programming interface. Thanks to the integrated ADAU1701 DSP, the BDSP2.4U supports SigmaStudio programming. Simply connect it to WONDOM's programming board ICP5 to start programming. Don't worry if you are new to this, we will provide open source files and sample programs. For those who are unfamiliar with the programming, the BDSP2.4U supports PC UI control as well. Now, let's take a look at the front panel of the BDSP2.4U. Starting from the left, SW1 is the mute switch for convenient control, SW2 is the phase inversion switch, useful if the speaker connections are accidentally reversed. You will notice five knobs on the front panel for independent control of output channels, high-pass filtering, low-pass filtering, and overall volume. Pot 1 is for the mid-high channels DAC 2 and DAC 3 high-pass filter, Pot 2 and Pot 3 are for the bass channels DAC 0 and DAC 1 high-pass and low-pass filters, Pot 4 controls relative gain, and Pot 5 adjusts the overall volume. The frequency ranges corresponding to the knobs can be found in the manual. If you wish to customize the adjustment frequency range or the potentiometer functions, you can do so through SigmaStudio for high flexibility and playability. The front panel also includes indicator lights for clear operational status. Don't worry about usage, we will release dedicated videos later on how to connect, use SigmaStudio programming, and achieve PC UI control. Stay tuned for that. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.